And that is why we are also promoting that you wash your hands before you consume food. You also wash your hands after you use the bathroom or the toilet. Food preparation is very important. You need to wash your hands before you prepare the food. You have to store the food properly. Some individuals may tend to store the water for a long period of time or use rainwater harvesting. We ask them to boil the water. Boil the water, allow it to go to a rolling boil, have it settled, and then you can consume it.